right, let's talk schools. Cumberland County schools have pushed back returning to in-person learning. The district was supposed to move to Plan B. That's a mix of remote and in-person classes starting January 7th, but the superintendent decided to push it back 2 weeks later to allow for a two-week post-holiday quarantine period. Now, all classes will now be virtual through the 15th.